took my first breath where the muddy Brazos spills into the Gulf of Mexico, where the skyline is covered by chemical plants that put bread on the table of a working man. Well, the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and their wives, giving a little of the soul every day, making overtime to keep the wolves away. I was barely 13 when the company man tried to dig my daddy's grave. Happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spilling poison into the Galveston Bay, where the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silenced any moans or cries, told him to grit, damn stinking pain, but he fought like hell to keep the wolves away. For the next few years, Dad was sick as a dog, but he made a recovery just to spite the odds. The settlement came and we moved out of town, where the sky isn't heavy with refinery clouds. Yeah, he's still alive, he's doing good, he's in his 50s, but the money's running out, he's pinching for pennies. So I'm going for broke with every song I play.